borders never exist anywhere. I mean, that's in the head of people who want to really classify and put things in boxes. But even now, I mean, right now, I mean, because of digital also, because of the internet, because of the access, the easy access to photography, I mean, the boundaries between different practices disappear. And I find it very, very interesting once again. And also as a photographer, And if I want to add to that also, in contemporary art also, in contemporary photography also, the boundaries between photography and other media, see, as a photographer right now, I started doing video, I'm doing installation right now, which is in the gallery, and there's so much we can do right now as photographer in this digital age. I think for me, digital, getting into digital, I mean, and whatever comes, the culture which comes with it, it's a boon.